Alright, so if anybody's here, please tip these devices on the counter. There's a few with antennas. There's this white bear here. Touch its head, it lights up, won't hurt you, it might give you some energy. And of course I have my spirit box down here. So if you can touch that, light it up. Not light it up, but speak into it. I got my Kinect charging here, I don't have that on right now. These are the ones I put in the car. Huh? Who's here? Oh, damn. What the hell? Battery shooting out. I don't know if that's paranormal. It's missing the backing on it, but... Second time it's happened, it doesn't usually happen. Who's here? Speak into this box here, please. What the hell? It's the fucking third time now. It's so weird. If you're doing that, please stop doing that. If you please stop popping up the battery. Okay, who is here? Please speak into the box. Hopefully clearly, because I'm still trying to adjust it. Speak again. And do it again. What the hell? Are you not wanting to talk tonight? Dark. I don't know if you guys like it dark. It's not as noisy. Just have the house fan going, sucking in the cool air from outside. Can you touch the bear or any of these antennas on the counter here? If you're here. These glow in the dark devices on the green light. Can you touch them, please? Speak into the box on the floor. That was very echoey. Who was that? You guys are very randomly chatty. Sometimes you're not. Out the battery again. Damn it. Well, this is not a good investigation. Can Can you please not do that? Start again, that sucks.